In April 1942, the Doolittle Raid was the first U.S. air attack on Japan. 16 B-25 bombers launched from USS Hornet, led by James Doolittle. Though damage was minimal, it boosted American morale and proved Japan could be reached.